We made a whole record in Nashville and then we decided we hated it.
It was horrible.
It was just not good. It was like the wrong group of players, and so it was very expensive, but we just, I mean, it was a very expensive decision to not keep it, but we...
Sounded like Taylor Swift singing history songs, kind
of. No, it didn't really sound like that. It was
just pretty mainstream sounding.
Yeah. But we ended up running into a guy out in Los Angeles when we were on the road about a year and a half ago. His name's Ted Camp. He plays bass for Shooter Jennings, and was a really great singer-songwriter. And we sat in with him at a little show at a dive bar in Van Nuys with his band, and it was that cool old California country sound coming out of those guys, and we're like, this is what we need to do. So we ended up coming out to L.A., making our record there over the course of a good bit of last year, on and off, and we're really happy with the results. This song is called Hazel Creek, and it's about the TVA building Lake Fontana in North Carolina, and there was a little town, lots of little towns that are now under that lake. And when the TVA came in 1943 and said, we're going to build this lake, they said two things for the folks they're displacing. One, we're going to pay you fair market value for your land, which apparently they did do. And second, we promise you, because you're so high up in the mountains and there's no way to get to the things that will still be on high ground, like the cemeteries and things, we're going to build a road around the back of the lake so you can go visit these sites. That road never